Ephesians 5 verse 18, and do not get drunk with wine, for that is dissipation, but be filled with the Spirit. Paul refers this verse to the literal meaning of being drunk with alcohol and wine. He warns us against it because we may lose control of ourselves that may lead to sin. But this verse has been used to teach about being drunk with the Holy Spirit instead, which is out of context. It's been said that being drunk with the Holy Spirit will produce unnatural or supernatural behavior that is in turn will create signs and wonders. They go as far as to say that we have not truly been saved if we do not manifest this kind of behavior. If we think that way, then we do not believe that the Holy Spirit is already residing or in us. Notice the word there, be filled with the Spirit. It is in passive tense. In other words, we do not work for it, but it is God who fills us with the Spirit. Something is done to us, not by us. We already have the Holy Spirit in us the moment we ask Jesus Christ to be our Lord.